A 27-year-old is recovering after being stabbed tonight in Rochester. The man is expected to survive. According to police, this happened around 6:30 at a home on Myrtle Street in the city. RPD says they believe this was a domestic incident. They add the man does not live where he was stabbed. No suspects are in custody right now. If you have any information, simply call 911.